Total fixed cost and total variable cost. Justify the shapes of the curves. Explain the shape of the following. Total fixed cost curve, total variable cost curve. This question appeared in ISC board examination in 2016. Draw the total fixed cost and total variable cost curves in the same graph. You are doing this to save time. Always draw the graph at the center of the page. Never forget to label your graph. First, state your justifications for the total fixed cost curve. Expenditure incurred on fixed factors like machinery and building is called total fixed cost. In the short run, since the fixed factor is constant, the fixed cost is also constant. It doesn't change with output. Fixed cost is there even though output is zero. In the figure, TFC is the total fixed cost curve. It is horizontal and parallel to x-axis. Total fixed cost at zero output is OC. Total fixed cost at M and N outputs respectively are MF and NH. OC, MF and NH are equal to one another. Hence, total fixed cost curve is parallel to x-axis. TVC, the inverted S-shaped curve, is the total variable cost curve. Expenditure incurred on variable factors like laborers, raw materials is called total variable cost. In the absence of any output produced, total variable cost is zero. It is zero when output is zero. It is sloping upwards starting from the origin. It increases with increase in output. Total variable cost at M and N outputs respectively are MG and NL. NL is greater than MG. Though total variable cost increases, the rate of increase is not uniform. In the segment OB, the total variable cost curve is concave downwards. It is because total variable cost is increasing at a decreasing rate. Moreover, law of increasing returns operates. There is a point of inflection at B. At B, total variable cost increases at a constant rate. Here, law of constant returns operates. To the right of point B, total variable cost curve is concave upwards. It is because total variable cost is increasing at an increasing rate and the law of decreasing returns operates. In short, total fixed cost curve is parallel to x-axis because total fixed cost is constant in the short run. Total variable cost curve is sloping upwards because output can be increased only by increasing the total variable cost. It takes inverted S shape because of law of variable proportions. Answer ends here. If you want to view the Tamil version of this answer, go to the description. Link is there. We shall meet again.